Bondi locals are once again faced with a mountain of rubbish at the home of a family notorious for hoarding. Waverley Council has had to clean up the mess in the Bunara Avenue bungalow up to four times over the last decade, most recently in April. The total cost, $350,000.